from a friend because he's the chef. He knows where everything is. And yeah, he comes over, we go to the market, pick up the goods.
Hello.
Guys, it's coffee. Now we're going to the market, getting the ingredients to prepare of whatever he's making us today. Shopping for today, all we need is a couple of things that we can get back in the market. Honestly, I could say it could be way warmer, but
look at these mushrooms.
Oh well. Yay. Back home. We forgot something. We were looking for that one ingredient to make the dessert. It's cold.
Today we're gonna make a wild mushroom risotto.
First, we're gonna put the dry mushrooms into a large bowl. Pour 1 liter of boiling water on them.
Gonna get rid of all the liquid from the mushrooms. We're gonna crumble our stock cube into the mushroom liquid. Wonderful Italian arborio rice. I'm gonna put in a pan, I'm gonna cook for 1 minute. Then we're gonna add our white wine. We're gonna let it bubble until the whole wine is evaporated. And then we're gonna add our mush stock and cook the rice for 30 minutes. Continuously stirring and checking if we need to add more stock.